Good day to all. We, the students of food technology, are preparing various types of carbonated beverages, and I'm here to demonstrate the preparation of orange beverage, which includes five main steps, namely sterilization, preparation of sugar syrup, adding the ingredients and mixing it with magnetic stirrer, chilling, filling, and packaging. Sterilization. Heat the distilled water for about 70 degrees Celsius and fill it in the PET bottles. See to that the water is filled up to the neck of the bottle. Then, for the preparation of sugar syrup, take certain measured quantity of water in a beaker along with sugar and buffer crystals. Place any heat-stable bowl on the induction stove and set the minimum temperature. Now, pour the water into the bowl. And also, add the sugar. The measured amount of sugar must be added all at a time. Stir the sugar mixture well so that all the sugar crystals get completely dissolved in the water. Also, add a pinch of buffer. Stir the mixture well till it turns into golden color. Now, check for the consistency of the solution. It must be semi-liquid. Now, with the help of a refractometer, check the Bricks value of the liquid. It should vary from 68 to 74. Place a few drops of the sugar solution on the blue bottom surface with the help of a glass rod. The drops must be spread throughout the base. Now, close the upper glass and then check for the value. If the Bricks value exceeds, then add a little amount of water to the solution. When the Bricks value is exact, it's time to add the buffer mixture and the preservative. Flavor will also be added at the last. Two different chemicals are mixed up to form a buffer. So, the buffer mixture is taken in a single beaker. While transferring to that, see to that there is no remains of the buffer in the other beaker. Use a spatula for the complete transferring of the buffer. Add a little amount of water and stir well so that the buffer crystals get completely dissolved. Once the saturation point is reached and still there are remains of the crystals in the water, then add very little amount of water and stir well. The same is followed for the preservative also. They are then added into the sugar syrup. Now, with the help of a micro pipette, take desired amount of flavor and add it into the syrup. Drop a magnetic pellet into the sugar syrup. It should be dropped exactly at the center. Place the mixture on the magnetic stirrer for about 20 to 30 minutes. Then place it in the refrigerator for chilling about 30 minutes. After the completion of 30 minutes, take the mixture out of the refrigerator. See to that the mixture is completely chilled. Now, discard the water in the PET bottles and add the chilled syrup equally in all the bottles. Use a measuring cylinder for the equal filling of the sugar syrup. Then add soda water up to the neck of the bottle and seal it with the cap. Shake well so that the mixture gets properly mixed. Then again, place the Miranda in the refrigerator for about 48 hours. Then it is ready to be served. Thank you.